In my last week's video about CPPC in Unigine superposition, we have seen there's no statistically significant difference between these three CPPC combinations, on-on, off-off, and on-off. But does this outcome also hold true in a real game like CSGO? Let's find out. As for the testing methodology, I downloaded Alethical's FPS benchmark map from the workshop, set the game resolution to 640x480, and the video settings in this way. I then ran the map, with its recommended values, 10 times for each combo, and noted down all relevant data. Min, AVG, and max FPS. Finally, via RStudio, I performed a repeated measures ANOVA on the minima and the averages, but not on the maxima, because no one gives a glitch about them. Before that, here are three simple graphs. The first indeed shows the average min, AVG, and max FPS in every condition. It seems that CPPC off-off and on-off both improve the minimum FPS by a few frames, while they respectively worsen the average by about 25 and 50 frames. The second is a box plot that portrays the minima FPS in detail. Sample 2 is characterized by a slightly higher min, a narrower range, but a wider interquartile range than sample 1, while sample 3 by a slightly higher min, again, and narrower ranges. The third is also a box plot, this time for the averages. Both sample 2 and 3 have almost the same range as sample 1, half its IQR, but a much lower mean. Talking about that, let's move on to the analysis of variance. Its four assumptions are not violated, hence here are the descriptive statistics of my three samples, and the renowned null and alternative hypotheses. If p-value is greater than 0.01, I will accept the former. If it's less than or equal to 0.01, the latter. Since RStudio returns a p-value sample of 2.08 to the minus 16th and a large generalized eta squared of 0.97, H0 is rejected and H1 is accepted. Some, or all, these means are significantly different from each other. To know exactly which pairs of means are, I must compute a post-hoc test like Chucky HSD. Well, the difference between all three is significant, and their magnitudes are huge. In simpler terms, the CSGO average FPS with CPPC on-on is substantially higher than the average frames with CPPC off-off and on-off, and this applies even to CPPC off-off and on-off. Conversely, by executing a second ANOVA on the 3 min FPS, we discover they are not significantly different from each other, since the p-value is 0.43. So, to sum up, how CPPC should be set in CSGO? Although the difference in average FPS between combinations could gradually decrease with each increase in resolution, until it may no longer be significant, you would probably wanna set it to on-on anyway. Farewell for now.